And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country. My fellow citizens of the world, ask not what America will do for you, but what together we can do for the freedom of man.
Comrades, we must abolish the cult of the individual decisively, once and for all.
Do not pray for easy lives, pray to be stronger men.